एंटर सब मिलेगा zoomtv.in।
Independence Day look, right?
This is what I've selected. Kesari rang.
Brilliant.
Orange. The color of India.
The color of India.
It is orange.
Riya, do you approve?
I wouldn't wear that. But Sonam has this, like this, okay, the Lady Dior is a bag basically that fits any age. I am not comfortable with it because it's a very, very girly bag. But Sonam, with every look, she carries it and it just works. I don't understand.
Okay, awesome. Let's complete the look. Let's go around the store. I'm sure Sonam is having a great time. She loves walking around the store.
So
okay, but that's not for Independence Day, you know?
Yes, of course it is. You are independent in high heels.
Awesome. And you don't care about the color?
No, it's fine. As long as you have kesari, it's cool.
Anything else that you'd like to pick?
Yes, I would like a really beautiful dress for this.
Awesome.
This is actually the time of independence. Riya is right. It's a very 1950s sort of style with the knee length and stuff like that. You just need a short bob and red
and
lips.
Very like 50s housewife. 50s
housewife. Oh, I'm 47. It's a look from the 50s.
Sonam, thank you so much. You've been great giving all these tips to our viewers and, you know, adding some style and some zest to their life.